Police are also looking for a man who held up an East Austin grocery store. Authorities say a man went into the Breadbasket grocery just before 6:30 this morning. He pistol whipped an employee and then ran off. Police aren't saying if he took any cash. The robber is described as being 5'9" tall with a stocky build. He was wearing a black jacket with blue stripes, and you're asked to call police if you have any information.